I'm not sure if this is a good idea. Sorry, hold on. This is... Oh, no, it is. No, sorry. No, it's not repeating, it's a 4 or 5 minute video.
Is it water at different scales?
It's...
What's that top water?
So it's two different videos blended over the top of each other. So it's underwater waves crashing in on themselves and then bubbles blended over the top of it.
The changing scale is...
And I think we're losing some because of the quality of the projector I ended up getting. But it's supposed to go a lot redder and darker here. Like it has in the video, I think it's slightly less in the projection.
So is the sound playing out of the projector?
I think so. I think it's part of my computer, yeah. But it's just got bubbles for the first part, drums for the second part. And then it kind of just goes on.
Don't stop it, leave it fine.
You can't see it because this is a nice projection surface.
But yeah, and this also correlates with the color grading idea I had for my scene. So I'm starting off with blues and cold colors to show how uncomfortable and sort of downtrodden she is. But then from here is sort of where it starts to get more warm toned and stuff like that. And then during the last scene, it's going to be blown out white to sort of make it almost like an unrealistic dreamlike state.
So the whiter the flame is, then doesn't that mean it's hotter?
Hotter, yeah.
Yeah, cool.